Hello everyone, my name is Sharmin Khan. Today I am going to show you how to do lacing. I have done this before, so this is one of my previous pieces that I made. I like this technique very much because it gives you a very unblended colors, if I say so. This is another one of mine, and I love this one. This is one of my favorites again, and this one is completely done and varnished, so you can see how bright it looks. So I'm going to make another one of these today. In order to do so, what I do is I make a puddle of paint. So to start that puddle, I start with white. Once I have that white, on top of that, I start dumping different color paints. So is there any rule to this madness? How I dump my paint? The answer is honestly no. You can do anything you want to. These are some of my paints. They are already mixed before, and they're just sitting there at home. So I'm going to use them a lot today. And some of the paints that I wanted to intentionally put in my painting today. So I have mixed some new paints. So basically, whatever the paint you want, you can pour them in. As you can see, if you let your paint sit, it kind of tends to thicken, so you have to make sure that you are not doing it, and you remix it again and make it liquid so all the paints have same consistency. And again, I keep on mixing. And as you can see that as I'm dropping the paints, they are not intermixing with each other. So they retain their color. And if you are thinking, okay, would they create a mud? It will eventually towards the end. And how do I prevent that? What I do is, if I see that they are turning into mud, I pour some fresh paint into that puddle and I keep on working. That's how it goes.